Has this ever happened to you? You design a hydraulic machine, but no idea which oil to be used. Well, in this super quick video, I will make it simple for you. So, there are three popular hydraulic oil grades, 32, 46 and 68. These numbers represent the kinematic viscosity of oil in centi stocks. So, what is the oil viscosity? So, oil viscosity is a measure of how easily oil flows or how much it resists the flow. So, a oil with higher viscosity like oil 68 flows slower, resists movement and appears thicker. Whereas, oil with lower viscosity like oil 32 flows easier and making it appear thinner. And this is the one major factor in oil selection. The machines that needs fast speed operation requires faster oil, or we can say thinner oil. For example, hydraulic oil 32. Viscosity is measured in three different ways: kinematic viscosity, dynamic viscosity, and universal viscosity. For hydraulic oil, we use kinematic viscosity in centi stocks. 1 centi stocks equal to 1 mm square per second in metric unit. For reference, water has viscosity of 1 centi stocks at 20 degrees centigrade. Now, the viscosity always defines against the temperature, because oil viscosity change with temperature. As the temperature increases, the viscosity decreases. And if temperature goes beyond the limit, beyond the boiling point, oil convert into steam or gas. So, if your machine operates in a high temperature, use a thicker oil with high viscosity like hydraulic oil 68 to prevent the viscosity from dropping too much. So, now let's conclude the selection of oil grade based on the machine capacity. So, for lighter application like lighter hydraulic press up to 500 kg, 0.5 ton, operating in a normal temperature, or a CNC machine, use hydraulic oil 32 for a fast and smooth operation. For moderate hydraulic applications like hydraulic press up to 5 ton or a forklift, use hydraulic oil 46 for balanced performance. And for heavy duty applications like a bulldozers, cranes or a heavy hydraulic press over 5 ton like 10, 20, 40 ton, use hydraulic oil 68. Which can handle the temperature and heavy load. So this is a general selection guide, but always check the machine manual or OEM spec. Using the wrong oil can reduce the performance or damage the system. Now, if you are wondering why I'm not on camera or why this video is so short. So because I'm working on a longer video, in-depth video, and that's taking more time than expected. So I made this quick guide for you. So, thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you very soon.